turn around here and let you get a look at the sky. Not great yet, but good. It'll get better. I normally start fishing here and fish all the way down about a quarter of a mile to that little island there, but I'm gonna start down there this morning because the wind's coming from that direction. And it will let me drift over the flat. So I'm going to motor on down there, make a few casts along the way. Oh well, those guys are gonna ruin this shoreline for me. Good morning. On water, so I can't keep them from making a lot of noise. Pretty little fish. Whoa! That was a shock. I was just about to pull my lure out of the water. It's a nice speck. Whoa! Nice speck. Gracious, going crazy, going crazy. Going crazy. And you're also one in the fish bag. Whoa, I don't like that lightning. I think I better start heading back toward the dock. I think he got down in the grass. Yeah, he did. But now he's out. Well, would you look at that? That, my friends, is a little mangrove snapper. A little too small to keep, unfortunately. All right, I'm gonna let you go. Pretty. Whoa. Small trout. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That's the way I like to release them. Well, trolling worked. actually grateful for this cloud cover. Otherwise, it'd probably be so hot I couldn't stand it. This is a good area here. It has a lot of sand and grass mixture. It's about 2 feet deep.